I have a question for JerAx. So I've seen some of the EG games during the group stages, and some of the games you were laning in with Nightfall, some of the games you were laning with Arteezy. So do you think that, you know, laning with different players has impacted your gameplay, or do you think that you enjoy it really much and you want to continue doing it in the next competitions?
Yes. that's a bad answer.
Next question.
professional player here, yeah. Thinking.